nigga. You from here? You a clown. So what, you gonna smack me with that?
Snap.
Snap me. Snap me, nigga. Come on, yeah.
Hadouken!
Nigga.
Oh. I got that juice, new AP. She got that juice, juice, juice. She got that squeeze. She got that wet, wet. I'm on them skis. I got that drip, drip. I'm overseas.
She, what's up, you two? What it do? It's your boy Juice. Oh, you know, change the sprocket, dude. Man, so much shit to talk about. I don't even know where to start. I was about to start off like, you know, it's just another day, and I kept y'all updated. Boy, when I say I keep on here right by them bouncing back up, I don't know how I got gas money today. We at the lot, man, showing a whole bunch of progress and shit. So that's good right there. Let me go ahead and put this shit in first. I gotta get this gas for Bankhead, cause he put his order in. Get this nigga about a gallon. You know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers, he said 93. He's like, don't put none of that cheap shit. He must have been watching my videos. I was about to say, man, I be playing me pump my shit. I want to say where we at, but enough said. Get it, top this boy off. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So that's what you starting off on?
Huh?
That's what you starting off on?
Yep.
Man, if you ain't got no stunt bike yet?
No.
Man, I'd go F4I if I had to do it all over again.
Oh, you would?
Yeah, man. Straight up.
More dependable than a 636s.
Well, it's not even that, it's just beginner friendly, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like the throttle's more forgiving and you'll be able to do a little bit more. Then the 636 guy, you know, you'll eventually get there on both bikes. But.
Yup, this is my starter bike.
Yeah.
I had a souped up ass Grom, but it was like an $8,000 Grom. I just put a bunch of money into.
Oh, no shit.
I was like, I can't stunt that. I just sold it and. I got a couple of 50s. I got one, like. One, because I do a lot of events.
Yeah.
So I got one pit bike that's like decked out. It's at the powder coater right now. So that'll be like the pretty bike, and then this is gonna be the one. I'm gonna black this one out, make it a black 2.0, like blacker than black, and then put zebra stripes on it. Get new fins and make them, get them airbrushed zebra stripes.
Yeah, boy.
The other one's gonna be like this blue actually, but a little bit more gray.
Yeah.
And it'll be all the frame, the handlebars, the levers, foot, everything.
Yeah.
That blue, but it's tape and plastic, so it'll be airbrushed to look like a tiger.
Boy, gonna be fly as fuck.
Yeah.
All right. I'm ready. Shit, hold up, hold up, hold up.
I'm on 7 days of riding this bike. Stunning it, you know?
You talking about straight, non-stop?
Huh?
Non-stop?
Non-stop, 7 days. Yeah.
Same thing here, man. 30 minutes a day at minimum, bro.
Non-stop, bro. I'm probably like 3-4 hours a day right now. Just constant. Wherever I can get it.
Yeah.
I leave it in the car.
That's the only way. That's the only way.
Yep.
All right. All right. So we at the road. Fuck the stop sign. Fuck the motherfucking stop sign. I got that gas. Oh man, see, this is what I miss with Houston bike life, man. Riding solo, man, that shit is depressing. Make you don't even want to stunt no more. Make you not even want to moto vlog no more. It just stupid in all kinds of ways. I'm wondering if he's topped out right now. If anybody knows anything about those little pit bikes, man, how many gears they got? Three? I'm guessing three. It's most likely some four or something though, but. Right there. Yeah, he said he took the long way last time. Showing the short way. Yeah, we over here at the 1960 lot, man. You know, the police bow down to us over here. I'll show you a little clip right now. I'm just playing. Don't let the motherfucker hear me saying that shit. Ooh, I feel like the hero. Nah, really, Bankhead did me more of a favor. He put some gas in the bike, and I was about to run dry like a motherfucker. And I started to make it somewhat of some progress. Oh! Get your Texas titanium. Out of strength, but I'm getting it though. I've been doing this for like an hour and a half straight, man. All right, so we got Bankhead right here. His slow game is insane. He got the same bike I got. He helped me with my alignment. I got two master links on my sprocket. Don't ever do that, but you gotta do what you gotta do sometime. That's Rob Miller. Texas size titanium, you know. So we out here. It's a little bit better, right?
Yeah.
I mean, what do you mean? Oh, you gotta let me know. I can't.
Yeah. I mean, you mean the circles?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They still big as fuck.
Yeah, but I think you just gotta get it. What's your idle at?
38. I'm trying to get them. It's just my hand keep on giving muscle failure or fatigue, cramping and shit.
That's why he got an 8 piston on his.
Yeah, so he could be lighter on it.
So he can just tap that
piston. Yeah, I gotta grab a whole bunch. Like right now, I gotta stretch my fingers. Like them hoses is really like that. Yeah. But I finally, you know, getting the concept and shit, man. It's not scary. That I had 43 on stock. I misled you guys. I was actually going
the same stuff I was doing on a smaller sprocket. That sprocket about, that's for racing, I think. If anybody know about racing, man, that 39, I think that's for like quarter mile time. And so I was rocking on that. And now I had to go put my 48 back on, my chain didn't reach. So I'm actually rocking two master links. Shh, don't tell nobody. That's dangerous. I don't recommend it for nobody. But look at this right now. I painted this 48 too a long time ago. This is a Thrust company or something like that. It's called Thrust Company or something like that. Who gives a fuck? They're not paying me to say that, so that's probably why I fucked they shit up. So look, I gotta put the master link right here, which, let's do that right now. You know what? It's just a hair outside of the loop of where you can really get that on the hair. I shouldn't even be teaching this, man, because like somebody calling my phone and fucking on my music.
Swing it, swing it, swing it.
My cow, we swing lane to lane.
Swing it, swing it, swing it.
Cow, we swing lane to lane. I swing my dang.